A very good morning to all of you. Let me welcome you all for this English class. Today we are going to see grammar topic passive infinitive. Passive infinitive. We have seen active voice and passive voice in the previous grammar topic itself. We'll just recall all these things and what is infinitive and what is passive infinitive. That is what we are going to see in this chapter with exercises that we are going to see in this chapter. Okay? Okay. Without any delay, we'll move on to the active voice and passive voice. Okay, what is active voice and passive voice, ma? See, we'll just look at the example. Raghav bakes the cake. Raghav bakes the cake. Here, who is the doer of the action? Raghav is the doer of the action. Who is that? He is also known as subject. Okay, he is the subject. And cake is the object. Okay, cake is the object. In active voice, just look at the in active voice we have subject. Normally we usually write the sentence, right? He writes the exam well. Abdin Solvolia. The exam is written very good by him. Abdin Solvolia. So by him, likewise we are telling, no, that is called passive voice. See, normally we usually write subject, verb and object. That is called active. That is, that form of sentence is called active voice. So doer of the action is main in this sentence. Okay, here the object comes as the main verb. Okay, main place, main first word, the object becomes as a subject and this subject becomes as an object. Okay, can you all understand? So according to the verb keta madri, we'll use that. What is that? Present tense means we have to change it as past simple past tense. Okay, the cake, the cake is singular and we use is bakes. Abdindada, we'll write it as baked. Okay, we are telling that cake is baked by Raghav. Abdindada solran, okay va? Raghav bakes cake. The cake is baked by Raghav. We have seen all the for all the tenses we have seen the passive form and active form. What is the rule? That all we have seen in the previous grammar topic itself. Okay, active voice, passive voice topic la we have seen. I have just recalled what is a passive voice, that the doer of the action becomes as an object and the object becomes a subject in passive form. This is what we just recall all these things. We'll just move on to infinitives. Okay, passive infinitive, the same passive voice we are going to see, but we are going to see in this passive infinitives. Infinitives abina enna, that is what we are going to see. What is infinitive? Infinitives is nothing but 2 plus base verb. 2 plus base verb. For example, to go, to go, to run, to walk, to swim, to do. So these kind of words are called, these kind of words are called infinitives. 2 plus base verb. Irundichu appadina, they were called infinitives. We call it as infinitives. So how do we change that infinitives to, into a passive form? That is what we are going to see in this grammar topic. Okay, okay. Without we'll just move on to the first example. They were carrying page number 107 in your book. Okay, first example. They were carrying young Gordon to the churchyard to bury him. So can you look at this underlined word? What kind of word it is? It is an infinitive because we have 2 plus base verb. Okay, so can you say which this as, what kind of voice it is, whether it is an active voice or passive voice? See, they were carrying the young Gordon to the churchyard to bury him. It is obviously it is a active voice. Okay, we have to convert this into a passive voice. How can we convert this into a passive voice? They were carrying, other, how can you write? They were carrying young Gordon. How can you write? Young Gordon was being carried, because it is a, what is this? This is present continuous. Okay, present continuous, continuous tense. How can you convert? We have to convert it as was or were, according to the singular or plural you have to use. Here they is a plural, so we have used were. But here young garden is singular, so you have to use was. So was or were plus being plus past participle. So this is the formula you have already seen in the previous topic. Okay, young garden was being carried to the churchyard. This is the same as usual. You how do you write in a passive form? That we have written, but the infinitive, how do this infinitive changes? That is what we are going to see. To be buried. Okay, the to bury, na, how can you write it as in passive form? To be buried. Okay, the young garden, the and the by him and the other one thing, you can remove that by abindra word you will be writing, right? That you can remove. Young garden was being carried to the churchyard to be buried. Podikkaradukaga they were taking it to the churchyard. Okay, can you all understand? So to bury is written as to be buried. So this is how the infinitive is changed into a passive form. Okay, already we have changed the subject and predicate of this, and also we have changed the tense of this sentence, and we have to change. If we have infinitive in active voice, you have to change that relevant infinitive to 2 plus b plus buried. Okay, 2 plus b plus buried, that is what we'll just look at this. See, look at this. In active infinitive, you will be having 2 plus verb. The same, 2 plus verb. But in passive infinitive, you will be written that, you will write that sentence as 2 plus B plus past participle. 2 plus B plus past participle. So how can you write this? To be buried. Okay, in the to bury, na, passive formula, how can you write that? You can write that as a to be buried. 2 plus B plus past participle. Okay, just look at this example. She plans to invite them. She plans to invite them. Abdin solirukanga. It is a passive form. 2 plus infinitive is present in this. 2 plus verb is called infinitive. So this sentence is called active infinitive. In active voice itself, you have this infinitive. Okay, so how can you change this? How can you change this? they were expected. Okay, they were expected to be invited, or else they were expected to be invited. So how can you write this? They were expected to be invited. In the to invited, how can you write to be invited? I have given this where sentence I have written. Okay, they expect to be invited in that where sentence, but I have converted this into this sentence. She plans to invite them. They were expected to be invited by her. Okay, abdi eludhikalam. Okay, va. Okay, next, coming to the next one. Just look at this another active infinity example. 2 plus pen. Bermuda is a nice place to spend your vacation. Okay, so how can you write this as a passive form? Bermuda is a nice place to be spent on our vacation. To be spent on your vacation. Bermuda is a nice place to be spent on your vacation. Okay. Or else the vacation can be spent. Okay, and this is how the Bermuda is a nice place to be spent on your vacation. Okay, this is what we have seen in active infinitive. Now moving on to the next one. We have seen the first example. Now how can you write? See, this is another example. We wanted to be given instructions. So two plus B plus past participle. This is called passive infinitive. Okay, this is how the sentence can be formed. Okay, then look at the book page number 107. They have given you some of the sentences. Okay, see. Someone should switch the lights off. someone should switch the lights off. See, is there infinitive in this sentence? 2 plus base verb is present in this sentence? No. Switch is the verb given in this sentence, but there is no 2. So this is called zero infinitive. அதாவது infinitive இல்லாத, okayவா? Infinitive இல்ல, but while writing that into a passive form, the light should be switched off. The light should be switched off. So while writing that as a passive form, we don't add 2. Okayவா? The light should be switched off. Should plus be. Should be switched off. Okay. Should. இனிமேல் ஆஃப் பண்ணிருங்க அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம்ல, இட் இஸ் அ ஃபியூச்சர். ஸோ ஒன்லி வி ஹவ் யூஸ்ட் பி பிளஸ் switched. Okay, switched off. So this, when it doesn't have 2 plus base verb, that if there is no infinitive, 2 plus 2 abindra word illana, that is called zero infinitive. Okay, zero infinitive. Now moving on to the next example, take page number 108 in your book. See, look at the first set. The prison authorities are going to release the prisoners today. The prison authorities are going to release the prisoners today. So this is a active voice. Okay, to release. To release is the infinitive. அப்போ கண்டிப்பா when you write that as a passive form, how can you write it? To be released. Okay, to be released னு வந்திருக்கணும். And what are the changes you have to do while writing it as a passive form? You have to change the subject and predicate. So what subject and object you have to change? Okay, the prisoners have to come, friend. The prisoners are going to be released today by prison authorities. That also you can write. Okay, to be released today. அப்படியோட sentence, if you can, you can complete that sentence. Okay, next, moving on to the next example. See, the first coat of a paint needs to dry before you apply the second coat. Okay, before you apply the second coat, the first coat of the paint needs to dry அப்படின்னு இருக்கு. So in this, do you have any what is that object? Do you have any object in this? See, before அப்படின்றது, till before you have, it is a conjunction இல்லையா? Before அப்படின்றது, it is a conjunction. So after that you can apply the second coat. This is considered a separate part. Okay, so how can you write this? Can we change the subject and predicate? Can we write that as an passive form? எழுத முடியுமாமா? So but you can write only this infinitive to dry அப்படின்றது. How can you write it? To be dried னு எழுதிக்கலாம். ஓகேவா? So the first coat of a paint needs to be dried. This to dry is written as to be dried. ஏன் நம்ம வந்து why don't we change the subject and object? There is no object after this. Okay, in the infinitive க்கு அப்புறம் there is no object, so you can't change that subject and object. Okay, before is a conjunction. So after this, before kappuram ulla micha sentence alla, it becomes a separate sentence. Okay, so how can you write this? The first coat of a paint needs to be dried before the second coat can be applied, because you is a subject and second coat is the object. Can you all understand? You is a subject and you can apply. So subject plus verb plus object, subject plus verb plus object is given. So before, see, the first coat of the paints need to be dried. The to dry, you obviously, you all know passive infinitive nale, you have to change that into 2 plus be plus past participle. So to be dried before the second coat can be applied, before the second coat can be applied, because it needs to be done. இதுமேல் பண்ணணும். ஓகேவா? பிஃபோர் த செகண்ட் கோட் கேன் பி அப்ளைட். ஓகே, திஸ் ஹவ் த செகண்ட் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த சென்டென்சஸ். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட், மூவிங் ஆன் டு த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன். கீர்த்தி வாண்டட் மீ டு டீச் ஹர் ஹவு டு மேக் அ பேப்பர் ஏரோப்ளேன். கீர்த்தி வாண்டட் மீ டு டீச் ஹர் ஹவு டு மேக் அ பேப்பர் ஏர்ப்ளைன் அப்படின்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. So how can you write that? Kirti wanted to be taught how to make a paper airplane. So what is that? Here the subject and object is same, illiya? Kirti wanted me to teach her See, wanted me abina here, which is the main verb. To teach her, to teach is the main verb. Okay, teach is the main verb. So keep the her abina, the subject and object is same. So you don't want to interchange that. Kirti wanted to be taught how to make a paper airplane. Okay, can you all understand? So it is very very easy. The same, the simple thing. 2 plus base verb irukkada. How you have to change? You have to change it as 2 plus B plus past participle of that form, of that verb. Okay. Next, moving on to the next one. We have seen the zero infinitives appadina enna nu paathirukom. Next, moving on to the next example. See here, if in the active form, if there is no 2, you will not write 2. If you write this sentence, you can't write 2 in this. But there are some exceptions that if you don't have 2 in the active form, but you may have to add 2 in passive form. Okay, passive form la irudumbodhu you have to add 2 to that sentence. So what are the let's explain the sentence. Look at the example they have given you. People say that these leaves have healing properties. People say that these leaves have healing properties appdin solirukanga. Okay va? So these leaves, so we have to write this is the friend. Okay, people na solranga. Okay va? So these leaves are said to be, okay va? These leaves are said to have healing properties. Ena, we don't want to use by people or people solranga ipdi abindrada, you can't write that in a passive form. So you can write easily as these leaves are said to be. Yaar, mostly who will tell that it has healing properties? We people only will edavadhu kandupidichu, we people only will tell, yeah. So these leaves are said to have healing properties. So this is how a sentence can include 2 in the passive voice. Okay, passive voice la 2 include aagalam. They have given you some of the example. This movie is said to be completely shot underwater. Somebody have told this already. Yara solirpanga, the director told this movie is shot underwater appdin solirukanga nu vechukonga. This movie is shot completely underwater if it is said like this. So how can you write that as a passive form? This movie is said to be completely shot underwater. Likewise you can write, right? The same thing. Next one, she is hoping to be elected president. So this is also an extra, to be elected. Okay, she hopes. Okay, then coming to the next one, there was no more work to be done. There was no more work to be done. Okay, I have done all the work appdin sonnomna, that I have no work to do appdin sonnomna. See, that is not correct. There was no more work to be done. Inimel enak seiyradhukku work illa appdin solradhu. She doesn't want to be helped. Then the mangoes have to be dried before they can be pickled. The mangoes have to be dried, they can be pickled. Okay, this is how a sentence can be written. Okay, this is what about passive infinitives. Now moving on to the exercise. We'll just move on to the exercise. First exercise number 109. First exercise, read these sentences. Write P if the sentence is in passive voice and I if only the infinitive part of the sentence is in passive voice. You see, both are passive voice. 2 plus B plus past participle nale passive voice tha. Okay va? But all these sentence have infinitive part irukku, but there is only if there is only infinitive part of the passive word, then you have to write I, or else the sentence full irukku appadina you have to write it as passive form. Okay, now moving on to the next one. First question, Salma is expecting to be given a medal for her bravery. Salma is expecting to be given a medal for her bravery. See here, which is an object. Object in Emma, medal. Okay, she. Okay, see, this is just an infinitive part of the passive form. Passive form, na the full sentence should be there. She, Salma, is expecting to be given a medal for her bravery. Okay, this is an infinitive sentence. Okay, then moving on to the next one. That is what they have done. The what is that? See, medal. For example, see, Salma is expecting to be given a. See, here they have what in the example that we have seen. Kiti wanted me to teach her how to make a paper airplane. அப்படின்ற ஒரு சென்டென்ஸ் கே we have seen. கீதி wanted to be taught how to make a paper airplane. That is the infinitive part of the sentence. Only the infinitive part of the sentence is present. So only they have been the main verb. They have interchanged the, what is that? And the subject predicate வந்து change பண்ணல. The same கீர்த்தி only appeared at the front, yeah. So the same thing. This is how it is called as infinitive. I mean, so wrong. Next one. The curtains need to be washed. And the curtains, taniya poi wash aayirukumama? Illa. Somebody is washing the curtains, yeah. So this is how the passive forms can be written. Okay. So this is passive form. When the main subject is not known, okay. Monisha wanted to be elected class representative. Abhina, it is an infinitive. The next one is, these dresses have to be given to the tailor for alteration. What kind of verb it? What kind of sentence it is? It is a passive sentence. The next one is, they wanted to be told if anything happened, means it is an infinitive. Okay, then moving on to the next one, fill in the blanks with the passive form of the verb in the bracket. Fill in the blanks with the passive form of the verbs in the bracket. Okay, first question, the tourists preferred dash drive around the city as they didn't know the roads. The tourists preferred dash drive around the city as they didn't know. So what will be the passive form? To be driven. Okay, to be driven. To be driven. Okay, to be driven. The next one is very easy. Okay, how can you write that infinity a passive formula? How can you write it? Okay, she expected dash pick up when she reached the station. She expected pick up when she reached the station. To be picked up. Okay, to be picked up. To be picked up. Next one, I forgot that my bicycle had dash lock when I went into the park. So what? To be locked. Okay, to be locked. To be locked. Then the question, poetry should not be studied. It should be enjoyed. Okay, it should be enjoyed. Then E question, Subhash Chandra Bose is said to have been killed in a plane crash because that happened before itself. Okay, it is a past. So to have been, we are just believing that till now. So to have been killed in a plane crash. To have been killed. Okay. Next, moving on to the next one. Third one. Change these sentences into passive voice. Very easy, right? They say he is a good teacher. They say he is a good teacher. So how can you write that? He is said to be a good teacher. Okay, he is said to be a very good teacher. He is said to be a good teacher. Next question. You need to find the mistake. You need to find the mistake. The mistake needs to be found. Okay, the mistake needs to be found. You have to change the subject and predicate object. Okay, the mistake needs to be found. Okay, then moving on to the next one. I didn't expect you to invite me. I didn't expect you to invite me. I didn't expect to be invited. To be invited. Okay. To be invited. Okay, then next one. She wanted us to call her Celcia. Okay, Cecilia. Okay, she wanted to be called Cecilia. She wanted to be called to be plus past participle. So only we have used all these things past participle. Okay, Cecilia. Next one. We asked the hotel receptionist to give us a corner room. We asked the hotel receptionist to give us the corner room. We asked to be given the corner room. We asked to be given the corner room. Given the corner room. Okay. Next, moving on to the next one. See, in this they have given you some of the words, okay, some of the two words they have given, okay. Sunaina wants to do a lot of new things but doesn't have the time or patience to make them happen. Use the words from the box to tell Sunaina what has to be done. Enna see, for example, to get license and the madri, okay, well, to get license, to apply passport, learn musical instrument. See, they have given some of the things that relevant to that you have to write. Save money, collect books, plant trees, buy tickets and the madala. Okay, va? According to one has been done for you. According to that example, you have to write it down. Okay. Go for a movie. To go for a movie, what you have to do? You have to buy tickets. Okay. So what is the sentence they have given you? The ticket has to be bought before going for a movie. Movie porad munadi you have to buy tickets. Okay, the ticket has to be bought. So buy tickets abindra and the words vandu you have taken. Okay, see, they have given some of the words. So they have given some of the words like license, get, apply passport, passport apply, musical instrument learn, money save, books collect, trees plant, tickets buy. okay? So they have given some of the words, okay, combination of words they have given. According to that you have to frame a sentence, okay? First one, go for a movie. To go for a movie we have to buy tickets, okay? So what is the sentence they have written? The ticket has to be bought. See, we have to buy tickets for to go for a movie. In the normal sentence, so you have to write it in a passive form, okay? So how can you write it? The ticket has to be bought before going for a movie. Okay, the next one is start a lending library. Lending library means what? You have to use this collect books. In the rendu words vachi you have to write it down. How can you write it out? You have to see, you have to collect books to start a lending library. That is an active voice la form. Give an active form vandu appadi thaan irukku. You have to write it down as a passive form. So how can you write? The books have to be collected to start a lending library. So what is the first one? B question, third la, page number 110 la, okay? In 110 B question, the books have to be collected from friends and relatives. The books have to be collected from friends and relatives to start a library, okay? Okay, mama. The books have to be collected from friends and relatives. Okay. The next one is drive a car. Car drive pandradhukku what? License. You have to get license. Okay. You have to get license to drive a car. So she needs to get a learner license. So she needs to get a learner license. Okay, then moving on to the next one. Go to a foreign country. Foreign country ponna we have to apply for passport. So apply for passport. So she needs to apply for a passport. Okay, then the next one is E. Join a rock band. Join a rock band na, obviously what is it? Musical instrument learn. Appa you have, she needs to learn musical instruments. She has to, same thing, she has to learn musical instrument. Okay, then the next one is F. Get mummy a nice gift on her birthday. Gift vaangana what we have to do? Save money. Okay, save money. So how can you write that? Some money has to be saved to buy the gift. Some money has to be saved. Some money has to be saved. Has to be saved to buy gift. To buy the gift. Okay. Then moving on to the next one. Make a kitchen garden. You have to plant trees. That is the remaining one. How can you write that? Trees have to be planted in the garden. Trees have to be planted in the garden, okay? This is how a sentence can be written, okay? Okay. Then moving on to the page number page number 113. Take page number 113 in your book. See, in that first one, identify if the sentence are in active and passive voice. It's very easy, right? Active voice or passive voice, you have to find out. First one, the tomatoes need to be dried in the sun. To be dried is obviously, what is it? It is a passive form. Then the next one, I asked him to give me some time. Appo it is just an active form, okay? He is said to be a very good teacher. You all know this is a passive form. Then the next one, Kunal is to be congratulated on his brilliant performance in the sports meet. What is it? It is a passive form. Okay. Then the next one is, Gina wanted to take part in the road safety rally. It is an active voice. Okay. No doubt in this, I think so. Next, moving on to the next one. Write it down. The first one, you all know, the police meets the murderer dash to save the save face in front of the public. Catch. So catch, how can you write that? To be caught. Okay, to be caught. Then the next one is, what is the next one? The kids were happy dash out for a long drive. Bracket la they have given take. So how can you write it? To be taken. Okay, the kids were happy to be taken out for a long drive. Okay, then the next one is, I didn't share my phone number because I didn't want to be contacted. Okay, to be contacted. Then the next one is, Nihal was hoping dash for the cricket team. Nigel was hoping dash for the cricket team. Bracket la they have given you verb select. To be selected. Then the next one. The villain wanted the hero dash dead. Shoot. So what is the past participle form of shoot? Shot. To be shot. Okay. To be shot. Then coming to the third exercise. Samira forces her son to eat vegetable. Samira forces her son to eat vegetable. So how can you write this? Samira's son is forced to eat vegetable. Is forced to eat vegetables. Okay. Then the next one is, you have to wash the meat before marinating it. So how can you write? The meat needs to be washed before marinating. Okay, the meat needs to be washed before marinating. Then the next one, we need a good amount of rain for the crops to grow. The crop need a good amount of rain. To grow. Okay. Next, moving on to the next one. To make a paper bracelet, you need a paper machine. So paper machine is needed to make a paper bracelet. Okay, you have to, because subject predicate you have to change. Okay, that is what. Is needed to make a paper bracelet. Moving on to the last question. We had to finish an entire carton of ice cream. An entire carton of ice cream is need to be finished. Okay. Had to be finished. Need to be finished. Like had to be finished. Okay. An entire carton of ice cream. Entire carton of ice cream. Had to be finished. So this is what about. Change the sentences into passive voice. I hope you all understand what is an active voice and passive voice, and what is passive infinitives. All we have seen in this video, and we have seen exercises. With this I end up this video. We'll see you in the With this, I have finished all your grammar topics and your chapters. I hope you all understand all these things. Thank you, students.